Good morning, I'm Lauren Korn. Here's your latest news update. Just into the newsroom, we now know that one person is hurt after a shooting in Carolina Forest. It happened late Monday night on Glen Forest Road near the Tanger outlets off of Highway 501. Horry County Police did not say if anyone's in custody, but did confirm there's no threat to the community.